the highlights of the night two nights ago for Pittsburgh. He knocked down Keandre Miller behind the net. He has a testing shot right on, and a save by Shesterkin.
Best chance early in the game here is Josh Archibald from Jeff Carter. When they came back to the bench, Carter said to Archibald, good talk. So as Carter was coming out of the corner, Archibald was yelling for the puck, and there's the bandage.
Chad Ruedel in on defense for the first time for Pittsburgh in 11 games. And it comes out to Raquel, stopped by Shesterkin, and another stop with the left pad. Had one of the great seasons for a goalie in NHL history last year. Panarin looking for a tip from Zibanejad. Back of the line, Trouba put it right on net. Yes, last year's President's Trophy winners, the Florida Panthers, struggled for much of the year, but right there with a month to go in the regular season. Miller sent it around for Trouba, blocked down low, and a goal on the follow-up by Zibanejad. It ricocheted to him right at the side of the circle, and he beat Jari to make it 1-0.
Zibanejad, goal 36 on the season. A solid play at the blue line to keep that puck in. And that allows the Rangers to continue the play to the middle. The puck never gets to Tristan Jarry as it deflects off Pierre-Olivier Joseph. After Miller keeps this puck in, he's going to go side to side to Trouba. Joseph blocks the shot, but the puck bounces.
Who left it for Rust, trying to sidestep Goodrow. Brian Rust, Malkin right into the circle, through a crowd. The puck free, and still free.
Barbs in front of the net as Zucker gets knocked on top of Shesterkin by Schneider. Shesterkin gets back up into the play here and is able to make the save, but once the puck is frozen on the Malkin shot, everybody congregates right on top of Shesterkin. Excellent shift.
Batted away but not out by Ruedel. Under 20 in the period. Little flutter ball by Panarin, might have been deflected by Rust. Paling had a stick lifted by Kane, couldn't accept the pass, and Panarin scores! Pittsburgh couldn't clear, and Panarin made them pay! A power play goal, and it's 2-0.
Mika Zibanejad's gonna get the power play goal. The Penguins were screaming for a hook right there as Kane lifted the stick of O'Connor. It goes quickly from Fox to Panarin, and Panarin beats Tristan Jarry short side.
Zibanejad has some room. Penguins a little disjointed in their own end. Adam Fox walks right in, and a nice stop by Jarry. Here's Pettersson with a lot of bodies around Shesterkin, and he made a stop on the shot by Letang. Here's a 3-on-1 for New York across the line. Tarasenko scores!
Making sure the puck goes in the right place. Pettersson goes to Letang for the scoring chance. When Letang gets caught down the ice, now it's a 3-on-1 coming back. Crosby took a chance here to get to the puck, doesn't get it, and it opens up this 3-on-1. Zibanejad, Tarasenko, pitch and catch, and it's 3-1 as Vladimir Tarasenko rifles the one-timer by Tristan Jarry.
His fifth goal as a Ranger. Brian Dumoulin around the glass. Trocheck comes out of the box. The Rangers back at full strength. And numbers again. Trocheck centered. Poked down low for a tip-in goal. Chris Kreider makes it 4-0 New York.
Blue shirts everywhere. Kreider starts and will finish. Trocheck out of the box. He's posted up high. And that's the defenseman, Mikkola, who jumped up into the rush, but Trocheck finds Patrick Kane. Kane's done this forever. Little backhand feather. Chris Kreider, thank you very much. Going to the paint where he's made a career, and that'll be it.
And then Kreider's 31st from Kane and Trocheck at 6:43. That is a line that is really meshing. Here's Trouba stepping around Raquel, and he scores! Over the shoulder from a tough angle. A rude welcome for DeSmith. And it's all Rangers, 5-0. Not even midway through the hockey game.
It doesn't go without saying that this one can't go in. Off the side of the mask of Casey DeSmith, as Trouba's about a foot and a half by the time he shoots this, couple of feet from the goal line, off the mask and in, and the Rangers have a three spot.
Now Zucker with some speed. He's an excellent skater and a great poke check away by Shesterkin. More of that up and down volatility that Mike Sullivan has talked a lot about. Here's Hedl. Backhands it for Kane. Down low! And another goal. Beautiful passing. Artemi Panarin. His second of the night. And it's 6-0 Rangers.
Turn and keep watching it. Artemi Panarin is going to be wide open coming around the back of the net. Oh, thank you very much. A wide open net. Kane slides it under the stick of Zucker. And Panarin's got his second, his 22nd. And this is a mess for the Pittsburgh Penguins. 6-0.
Riedel hobbled as he blocked one down low. You saw the graphic. 1,232 points. Here's O'Connor, denied by Shesterkin.
At the very beginning of the game, he stopped Josh Archibald 15 feet in front of the net, and the crowd was chanting Igor. They just chanted again.
Cross ice for Raquel. Dmitry Kulikov played in just 4 games coming over the trade deadline. Another beautiful pad save by Shesterkin. For 41st in the history of the NHL in career points.
And at the other end, your goalie should be sharp if you're going to be a contender. Gensel's shot is labeled perfect. They've been almost perfect right from the beginning of the day. You look for good things to happen. It was Shesterkin in that first half of the first period was just brilliant.
He came over late in the year at the trade deadline. Tarasenko saved to Smith and the follow as well. New York protecting home ice again this year. They came in having won 8 of their last 10 here at MSG. Down low, another beautiful stop by Shesterkin on Granlund. But he's still in any conversation about the best goalie in the world.
Look at that right pad. Spring up on Granlund as he's going for the poke check. The right pad is up and he makes the stop. An acrobatic stop by Shesterkin. As at this point, it's desperation. Granlund makes a pretty good shot to get it up top.
Mikkel to try to jam it out. Malkin kept it in. Room for Raquel and another dandy by Shesterkin. Bouncing puck and it's poked wide by Gensel. Look to have some empty net to shoot at. Kako content just to kill the tie. Miller will let one fly for good measure, and that's it.